noisy boy. Yes, you.
Come on.
Yes, is Nathan. He came to us from Indianapolis Animal Control. They said he's 9 years old. He's at nine. I'm going to say possibly 10, although it's always a guess. You know, whatever he's gone through, it hasn't been easy. He has a torn CCL in his right rear leg, which has been there, they said, for a long time. He has some muscle wasting back there, a little bit on the other leg, although the other rear leg's been doing the, you know, most of the heavy lifting for both of them for God knows how long this dog has been in pain. So we have him on a couple pain medications right now. He's doing much better. I mean, for this guy to have lived in pain for years, to suddenly have medication where he doesn't hurt all the time, he's a pretty happy camper. Said he's doing much better. He's adjusted to having that the injury. He knows to kind of carry that leg. I mean, you can see definitely something's going on, but he moves around really well. And maybe before we're done, Bev, well, we'll get him looking at the cats so yeah, you can see him in movement there. He is a talker, and he also seems like he might have suffered some injury to his vocal cords because it's not a full-on howl. It just sounds kind of raspy and kind of airy, but he's a big talker. I think he must have been asking to be petted because now that you're giving him a nice shoulder rub down there, he's quieted right down. So animal control said he arrived as a stray with an injury. Seems to be an oldie who may or may not have had a sore paw. Well, they hadn't determined it yet what it was. Does have some muscle wasting in his rear end, but is doing better on some pain meds and hops right up to say hello. I had him out today for a walk. He seems very house trained and eager to be out and about. He did fine when introduced to another dog. He greeted and sniffed and then went on about his business. One of the volunteers wrote and said, she confused him for a husky, which clearly he's a Malamute. She said, he is the most mellow husky, again, that's an error, I've ever seen. While all the other dogs were begging for walks, he just sat calmly and watched. We almost miss walking him because he's so calm. I got him out and he appears to have hip issues, which we addressed. That really didn't deter him though. He loved his walk, and though suspicious at first, he quickly became a pet leaner and he got very confident by the end of the day. He even talked me into another walk after his playtime. He was so excited when he saw my leash, so I couldn't tell him no. He's a little head shy when we started, but he got over it really fast after he saw we were going to be nice to him. And he has shown no kind of shyness with us at all, has he, Bev?
No.
I mean, we walked him right out. Bev was messing with his neck to change his tag, the one with his name on it. We put the bandana right on him. We're not going to ask him to sit for you. Maybe saying I can do it. We're not gonna do that with him. It's probably hard for him to get up and down, but we did ask the vets about the recommendation as far as surgery for that CCL, and they thought that at his age and the way he had adapted to handling it, that would not be the best thing to do. Now, she did say, you know, if he found an adopter who had, you know, plenty of time to rehab him and could keep him in a home, you know, that might be a possibility. That would be for you to determine with your vet. But in this rescue setting where he's at the kennel right now, and we rarely opt to pass on surgery. I mean, we like to get anything fixed we can fix. But in his case, we feel like it's the best decision given his current circumstances. So he's just a big old friendly boy. Yes, ma'am.
He just blew in my ear.
Did you blow in Bev's ear? Are you trying to sweet talk her into taking you home? Is that what you're trying to pull? Look at that face. In addition to that face, you blow in ears. That's something. So, you gotta show him? There we go. Show him how you kind of sing. Some people like those raspy voices, huh? Kathleen Turner made a lot of money on that back in the day. So this is Nathan. He's a good boy who just wants a home. Yes, you do. Okay, we'll walk it by the cats on our way back, but we're going to keep taking... Oh, is he blowing in your ear again? What's you doing, buddy? You sweet boy. He's very friendly. Okay. How about them kitties? Do you look, Nathan?
See the kitty?
What's that?
He says, well, there's cat food. They all want cat food. Did you say hello to the kitty?
He did, kind of. I think he almost touched her with his nose, or
he
him.
He touched her with his nose. I don't know if it's her or him.
Him, it's him. Good boy. Bye, Nathan.
Now, who's the kitty?